Hi guys, so today we're gonna do Never Have I Ever with Jack. Make sure to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell.
Subscribe to me.
Nah, don't worry about him.
Are we gonna do the Never Have I Ever?
Yeah, we're doing, right, yeah, oi! We're doing Never Have I Ever. Right, so who's gonna go first?
Right, you can go first.
Never have I ever weed my pants in public.
I have.
But this was when I was little.
I have when I was a baby, but...
It was when I was like really little. Like two.
So, your turn.
Never have I ever wanted to kiss a girl and then they rejected it.
No, I haven't actually.
I haven't. They were accepted.
Okay, so never have I ever bought a girl's toy. A girl toy, like, for girls.
I might have got one, like, for my baby sister or something, but yeah.
Yeah, I haven't. Right, so, your turn.
Never have I ever been into a shop and you got no money.
No, I'm not gonna.
I have. It was embarrassing as hell. Because I thought I had money on me, and then the cash thing man said I need the money, and then I was like, oh crap, I've got none.
Can I tell you what happened to me though? Do you know the new £5 notes?
Yeah.
I ripped it in half. I had to go home and sellotape it together, so I could actually use it.
That's not. Alright.
Right. Never have I ever started a fight with somebody.
I have. I swear everyone has.
Your turn.
Never have I ever chipped my tooth, because I have.
I have. Look.
Look. There.
Come on.
My friend knocked me out. That was in my old school. He literally knocked me out.
So never have I ever went to the shop and dropped my money and I couldn't get it back. I've done that. Like it went under a fridge or something.
Oh, I have.
I have. Everyone's done that. Never. Right, your turn.
Never have I ever.
Look at the camera.
Never have I ever been close to snogging.
You have, that's why. I haven't, no. But you have done it, haven't you?
Maybe.
He used to. He said me. Right. Never have I ever
kissed a girl when I liked it.
Never have I ever rejected a girl.
I have. The ugliest fuck.
your turn.
Never have I ever been in a relationship and then you break up with the girl.
I have. Plenty of times. Never have I ever thought about asking a girl out.
Everyone has.
I have.
Never have I ever pooed my pants in public. Give me my phone. Never have I ever pooed my pants in public.
I mean, when I was a baby, when I wore nappies, I did.
I don't want to say it, but I pooed my pants when I was three.
Did you wear nappies?
Yeah.
You wore nappies to Free.
I know.
It would be a better place. Alright, so this is actually going to be the end now. Cause
subscribe to me, because we'll be doing a Would You Rather. No, we're doing a...
Yeah, no, we're not.
Yeah, we'll be doing a Would You Rather on my channel. So, peace.
Bye.